In this video, we will explain the different components that option prices consist of. In the Investment Club network, we sell call options and put options, mainly the monthly ones, which expire the third Friday of every month at 4 p.m. New York time. What is behind the selling price of these options, also known as premium? Premium, or option price, equals intrinsic value, or real value, plus extrinsic value, or time value. Intrinsic value is the difference between in-the-money options and the stock price. Hence, there will only be real value in an option price if the underlying share is trading above the strike for calls and below the strike for puts. Time value is the rest, therefore the total premium minus the intrinsic value. Let's now go deeper into time value, what we call the ice cube, since it melts over time. Time value consists of two parts. Number one, historical volatility, which is a reflection of the volatility of the underlying stock during the previous 52 weeks, and number two, implied volatility, the only variable component. It reflects the uncertainty of any future news. Let's now see what increases the option premium. How far is it in the money? The more an option goes in the money, below the strike price for calls and above for puts, the higher the intrinsic value and the higher the premium. However, the relationship is not linear. For at the money options, for every $1 the share price goes up, the premium in general goes up half a dollar for call options and goes down half a dollar for put options. Equally, for every $1 the share price goes down, the premium in general goes down half a dollar for call options and goes up half a dollar for put options. The further we are from at the money, every $1 increase or decrease, ruled by a Greek call delta, moves away from the 50 cents, getting closer to 0 or to 1. 2. Option premium increases when implied volatility increases. Uncertainty increases implied volatility. It could range from the unpredictability of the results of an expected earnings report to either specific company or industry or worldwide significant news events. Many times, right after the news are out, the implied volatility returns to normal. 3. Time. The more time to expiration, the higher the premium. Far from the expiration, the time value component decreases very slowly. However, closer to expiration, it decreases at a faster pace. Another Greek theta gives us the exact number of cents the option premium changes per day. Learn more about the Greeks in our course and book El Dorado. You can find the links in the comments. Also, you can learn more about options in modules 5 and 6 of our seminar MMCP. You can also find the link down below. Please stay tuned for our next video in which we will talk about indicators. For more information, visit us at www.ticn.ie or email us at anna@ticn.ie, anna@ticn.ie. Remember, you can find the links to our online education and the books in the description below. Enjoy and be free.